When we set out to reimagine flagged activity, we had one major goal in mind, and that was to provide a deeper understanding of student behavior no matter where they were on the web. We know that you can't accurately understand student behavior by just classifying a list of URLs. That's why we built something that truly understands the content on the page. Because when you understand the content on the page, you can understand student behavior. So we built Smart Alerts. It replaces the unorganized list of keyword-based notifications with intelligent, context-aware triggered actions that you specify. Traditional flagging algorithms use a list of words, and they basically just tell you how often those words show up on a page. But with Smart Alerts, we're going to tell you the category of content on that page. So in a way, you can understand exactly what behavior students are engaging in. Users can set Smart Alerts to block certain content automatically, send warning notes, or even contact appropriate officials in cases of potential self-harm or danger. Compared to traditional flagging algorithms that use a list of words, Smart Alerts can reduce the total number of false positives by up to 100 times. In addition, Smart Alerts is powered by machine learning technology, so it constantly learns and adapts to individual student behaviors and from feedback from you. We think you'll love Smart Alerts, part of the completely redesigned Admin 2.0 experience coming in June.